Austrade Landing Pad, Israel, and the Department of Primary Development are partnering to launch a virtual boot camp. The partners have come on board to support qualified West Australian business. The program will run from June 22 to 25. The four afternoon sessions will cover several topics, including understanding Israel innovation ecosystem. Further, the session will encourage virtual meetings with other startups and investors. Participants will get assistance from the DPIRD and Austrade to develop and gain traction in the overseas market through its programs. This is an opportunity for increasing the engagement between West Australia and Israel startup ecosystem. The partners are looking for innovation in food and agriculture sector.